I'm at a children's pizzeria, and it's my 21st birthday. My witch of a grandmother has thrown me into the Honda family van, and now I'm being force-fed za after za. I'm nearly blowing whole when the waitress brings out a cake. I full-fang smile at the young woman, whining with glee. The cake is stale, but me, being the glutton verm I am, I eat it all. I'm swallowing vom, bursting at the seams, too full for the small booth. My engorged gut pokes from my tight-fitting polo. As the waitress approaches, I nervously attempt to tuck it back in, but she catches a glance, and I shit myself.
Okay, all right.
I'm having a lonely meal at the local slop joint. The chef decides one pickle is enough for my burger. So I decide one baptism by fire is enough for him. Minutes later, the pigs are on me. I'm zipping and grinding through the road randos, completely destroying the unlucky few. My final tire gives out, and Plan B shows its sweet face. I reach into my glove compartment and grab the serum that I've spent years developing. I uncap that syringe, say a prayer, and jab that sucker into my thigh. I swell to an enormous size, becoming a genetic monstrosity. I bring chaos and terror into any direction I travel.
My workflow and my play flow are both reaching intense speeds. Tubes run from my skull and all parts of my body into the PC. No need for monitors in my world. My mind has 7. All DisplayPort capable, all 8K. Glancing at my writhing form, you might think I'm just a flesh metal body horror torture victim, but in reality, I'm the closest thing there is to God. On one screen, I'm browsing R Funny. On another, I'm buying piss off the Silk Road. Monitor 3, I'm fighting for diaper rights with the cool youth of the world. On another, I'm trolling hard with my Harry Potter themed hacking group. Fused to my chair, which is also my shoddily assembled battery keeping me alive, I stay on the net forever.